going to get caught up, and then he's going to extend that ball out right there, and it's coming out before he crosses the goal line. It's a great look from our Sky Cam.